Paren, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Mm-hmm. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
Suspicious guards. It's like taking candy from baby. Repeatedly. In fact, there is a story in my hometown. Actually, never mind. You're quitting this in the hangar. As my uncle would say, when you hunt alone, you carry more glory, but less meat. Of disguise, do not push your luck. It will buy you time, but if a guard looks carefully, he will see through it. And do not try to fool a Rubio's personal guards. They will know you are not one of their soldiers. By the way, don't worry about leaving space in your bag for main objective.
Don't go anywhere. The cargo won't be long.
Remember, there are some tools we can borrow from Mr. Rubio's stores. We have locations of grappling hook, bolt cutters, uniforms, and of course, if you find keys or key cards, bring them with you. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there. I love this job! Let's make some money! Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere. Just ahead. Keep quiet and move quickly before they see through your disguise. so good. But once you're inside that compound, anything could happen. Keep a clear head, and do not forget primary objective. We get into the vault, no ma-
Control, hay un camión en la puerta principal. Atentos.
Hold up. Let's take a look at you.
Okay.
¿Se ve bien?
Me voy a dejar pasar.
You're clear. Go on. Go on.
To sneak out of there wearing that necklace, I tell you where I keep the Navy wine. We cannot risk using the truck again. You'll need to find another way out.
You piece of shit!
Expect your uniforms to fool anyone now they know you're here.